the power of Jesus' love. He gave himself as a sacrifice for us, an act of unconditional love. That's how much God loves us. Maybe you are saying you have gone too far for God to reach you. No, the promises of God is always perfect. He said in Hebrews 13:5, I will never leave you nor forsake you. God is the master of taking the old things and make it new. His grace will never fail you. Let him wrap you with his love. Let God destroy the traps that the enemy set up for you. Everything in life will not be easy, but when you have God, it makes a big difference. Don't look at where you are now. Just turn to Jesus and let him pour his love on you. Romans 8 verse 1. There is therefore now no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus. Don't sit in the situation that you are in. When you turn to God, he will never fail you. Let him mold you. Let the glory of God shine in your life. What is the emptiness you are dealing with? Stand on the word of God and it will go. St. Luke 1:37 says, for no word from God will ever fail. The same God who created you will perfect it all. Bless you and thank you for watching. Bless you.